Hello everybody, this is going to be a demonstration of how you can convert a PDF file to a Word DOCX, which is the current Microsoft Word file extension. So, you may have seen this before and read that it can only work currently with Python 3.8 because there are differences with Python 3.9 and above. So, what I want to do here is just show you how it's working and I'll describe how you can actually get it working yourself. So, I've already done it on my computer, so forgive me if I can't repeat those steps again from scratch, but what I can show you is Python guide. We don't need that. This is the official documentation, so it's pdf2docx and it was last updated 2021, but what I found was on GitHub there is a newer version available, which was it was called dot thinking. Yeah, it was dot thinking.github.io. So on the dot thinking page you can get the source code, and once you've got the source code you can install it with pip install locally. So let me just demonstrate it working and then I'll show you that a bit more. So the error I was getting to start with was you just see my history up here. I was originally trying to run it with Python 3.10 and I was getting this error: ignore page due to error, page object has no attribute get text. And I started trying to fix the errors, but the more I tried to fix them, the more I kept running into extra errors on top. So as you can see, it's now worked with Python 3.10. Let me just clear this. And here's the code on the left-hand side, which you're welcome to copy and use. So the first thing you do is line one, pip install. I've commented it out because you don't actually do it here. You'd need to do it in the terminal. So pip install pdf2docx. But what you need to do is you need to download the current code from the .thinking GitHub page. I'll show you that in a second. Then from collections.abc, import iterable. I found that on Stack Overflow. I don't know if it's actually needed here. I'll comment that out and then we'll test it in a second. From pdf2docx, import converter, which you do need. PDF underscore file, that's the name of my source file. I'll show you where I got that from in a minute. That's just a one-page PDF file with a Steam Railway timetable on. DOCX file is the name of your output file, and I've put in the full paths here whilst I was trying to get it working. So you're welcome to use a relative path rather than the absolute path. Line 12 creates a converter PDF file. So it converts the PDF file into an object called CV, and then you do CV convert, and then that converts that object into a DOCX file, and then it closes. So if you're ready to watch it run, I've got my PDF file over here, nymr.pdf. If I run my code, and it's opening document, analyzing document, parsing pages, creating pages, terminated in 3.9 seconds. And as you can see, it ran using Python 3.10. So if we go to open containing folder, this was the original PDF. So it was a railway timetable for the North Yorkshire Moors in England, which is a beautiful steam railway if you ever come to the UK and you want to see that. And this is the sample doc. The code said was using sample doc, and I've not changed it. You could obviously adjust that to what you want. So it's even kept the table formatting. It's all text. There we go. So you could edit it and then send it to your friends and they'd catch the wrong train. They'd turn up late or early. No, don't do that. That's naughty. Right, so let's have a look at how I actually got this working. So what I did was, let's find the installation directory. View page source, we don't want to do that. We want to go to the API documentation. And we need to go, here we go, pdf2docx. And if you see here, pdf2docx, last month, it was updated last month, and that's the important thing because they've obviously fixed the problem with Python 3.10. When I've been doing pip install, it obviously just goes off and gets it from... I would have thought it would have got it from here, but it hasn't. So it was updated on 11th of August, 0.56. I don't think I was getting 0.56 when I was doing pip install. So what I did was download it using code, download zip, and then I did pip install locally. So if you want to see what I did, it was pdf2 word docx master, and then all I did was open terminal here, and then I did pip install pdf2docx, and it will say it's already installed, so I can't install it again, unfortunately, but that's what I did. And once I did that, then it was working, and I got my, just to show you it's no trickery going on, we'll call it time table, run it again. And any second now we should get, here we go, timetable. Open containing folder. I've just got LibreOffice running here, but obviously it would work with Word as well. So, yep, there we go. So that is how to convert a Word document, sorry, how to convert a PDF document into a Word document. Obviously, there's formatting issues occasionally if you've got tables or images, and this is kind of a basic example. But for more documentation, check out the pdf2docx page, and yeah, off you go. So this is it working with Python 3.10. So there we go. If you've got any questions or need any assistance, get in touch.